not because it was my nikah, but the nikah was beautiful. ऐसे लग रहा था कि फरिश्ते आ गए
आज. Yeah, truly.
Seriously.
And not just for us. Everybody felt.
Everybody in that room has told me that आपका निकाह ऐसे लग रहा था कि यहाँ पे मैजिक हो रहा है.
And his family tells me that the moment he spotted me, he turned around his family
I faced there and I started talk.
And he didn't stop there. He just kept crying because our Anika was mad.
ना आपका बैग अच्छा सा वो अच्छा सा बैग होना चाहिए. मैं कोई भी ऐसे ऐसा बैग नहीं पहनती हूँ. और दुआ पढ़ती हूँ तब तो.
Good one, Janu. No one has ever dared to flirt with me ever since. Firstly, because I am a very intimidating personality.
Mm.
People don't. When I was single, people couldn't flirt with me. Now maybe the world knows I'm a married woman, and that too to Zaid Darbar.
So Gohar, for you, what does Zaid dislike the most, but he still does it for you or for his family members? He'll still go to an extent.
Yeah, yeah. He dislikes being told what to do. And in that moment, he'll say, mujhe zyada instruction mat do. And half an hour later, he'll say, acha, what were you saying about that?
So, kaise karna hai? I'll do that only.
Yeah. So in the moment, I'm like, okay, is waqt he's saying this. Half an hour later, he'll ask me or he'll ask Aviz or whatever. But he's open for suggestions.
Hmm.
But in that moment, mujhe zyada mat bolo.
Has it ever led to any fight or a small?
No.
चलो अच्छी बात है. फॉर जैद, गौहर कैन लूज हर काम ओवर. हैज शी एवर लॉस्ट इट ऑन यू?
नो, नेवर. टिल नाउ नो. बट शी इज नेवर लॉस्ट इट. लाइक शी विल नेवर क्रॉस दैट लाइन फॉर एनीबॉडी. आई हैव सीन इट फॉर एनीवन, नॉट ओनली मी. सो शी इज नॉट क्रॉस दैट लाइन. बट कोऑर्डिनेटिंग, little, she gets little hyper in coordinating, but you know, it comes out really nice, so I won't say that's a complaint.
Yeah. I think we have seen how she can. I mean, the only time I've really seen her losing her calm was Big Boss.
Yeah,
that's when I saw that. But anyway, now for you, his favorite moment from the wedding according to you is
the nikah. Anika was magic.
See, I just goosebumps. Got goosebumps. Seriously, I got.
Yeah.
It was. I cried.
Yeah.
So much.
Yeah.
Did you really?
Yeah. So before the wedding, I asked him, you know, Zaid, I see these women walking in with the gowns and the husband standing in the aisle and he'll cry for her and all that. Will you cry for me when you see me as a bride? What will you feel? Toh hasunga, he said.
I thought I'll laugh.
Yeah.
Well, not laugh, I'll be like, oh my
God. No, he told me, main toh hasunga, baby, main aur kya karunga. I said, okay. He spotted me. And he was behind a puro ka chadar. And his family tells me that the moment he spotted me, he turned around his family
I faced there and I started talk.
And he didn't stop there, he just kept crying. Because Anika was magical.
It was.
Yeah.
True.
Now see, again you're giving us goals. Where will we find guys like him?
Yeah,
Gohar? That's just unfair
it's
to
us.
Now you tell me, what was her favorite moment? Something which has an anecdote like.
I think nikah was really magical.
Yeah.
Trust me, I've been in nikahs and a lot of nikahs. But it's not because it was my nikah, but the nikah was beautiful. Aise lag raha tha ki farishte aa gaye.
Yeah, truly.
Seriously.
And not just for us, everybody felt.
Everybody in that room has told me that aapka nikah aise lag raha tha ki yahan pe magic ho raha hai.
Yeah.
That's very sweet. I'm somehow now regret not being there or not being, you know, even to cover. But anyway, now top three in his bucket list when it comes to travel.
Right now.
Or maybe somewhere you want to go to honeymoon.
Right. Forget the honeymoon. This is a place that I've never visited and he's already visited. But he wants to go there more than I do because he wants to take me there in a hurried way. One is Maldives.
Thank God you said that.
Yeah.
Because I want you to see.
Yeah, he wants me to see that place. So, Maldives. Second one.
UK.
Yeah, he wants to go to London because
I want to
meet my brother. And the third one would be America because we'll go next.
Yeah, I was just going to say that.
How do we know? Yeah.
So, she's right.
Yeah.
So, she's bang on.
Yeah.
Bang on.
Okay, now you tell me her current phone wallpaper is?
My photo and her photo.
From your wedding?
No, from her birthday.
Oh, the sweet.
No.
From your birthday, we clicked and then after that you
No, you're wrong. No, the green suit was not birthday.
Sorry, no, it was Munzari's birthday. Yeah, sorry. Munzari, it was a birthday party.
Yeah, it was a birthday party.
So, someone's birthday.
Yeah. हमारी फैमिली में इतनी बर्थडेज होते हैं हम खुद खुद कंफ्यूज हो गए
इट वाज
एक्चुअली द फर्स्ट टाइम ही टुक मी टू हिज हाउस टू मीट हिज
माय सिस्टर्स बर्थडे एंड देन वी क्लिक्ड देन द नेक्स्ट डे
या
व्हाट वाज इट लाइक टू मीट हिज फैमिली फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम गो अहेड इफ आई मे आस्क
कूल दे आर ऑल वेरी चिल्ड आउट पीपल वेरी वार्म लविंग इजी गोइंग एंड आई जस्ट लव देम
एंड दैट्स द रीजन यू आर इन द फैमिली टुडे ऑफ कोर्स नाउ ट्रू और फॉल्स He doesn't get jealous when someone tries to flirt with you. Is it true or false?
No one has ever dared to flirt with me ever since. Firstly, because I am a very intimidating personality.
Hmm.
People don't. When I was single, people couldn't flirt with me. Now maybe the world knows I'm a married woman, and that too to Zaid Darbar.
Then I met
him. That's what I'm saying. So he had the courage to flirt with me eventually, and that's how.
That's why
you're my
Did you not get intimidated by her at all?
Not at all.
That's what I loved about him. Yeah, he wasn't like...
Because I was very true.
And also he wasn't there because, oh, it's Gaur Khan or anything that. He just wanted to know me, you know, so...
You guys are raising the bar. I'm telling you again and again, I'm telling you this. Now lastly, Zed, three things she will never leave her house without.
No, it's your question.
तीन
चीजें जो मैं बिल्कुल भी घर घर लिए बिना मैं घर से नहीं निकलती धनु सिंपल है
फोन तो लेते
हाँ तो वो ही सारी चीजें पूछ रहे हैं ना
फोन आपका बैग अच्छा सा वो अच्छा सा बैग होना चाहिए मैं कोई भी ऐसा ऐसा बैग नहीं पहनती हूँ और दुआ पढ़ती
हूँ गुड वन जानो I was like, I thought you would get some minus points for this, but you got it bang on.
I think both of you look very adorable together, yaar. And I really hope that this just continues for the longest time. And thank you so much, Gohar. You know I love you. And Zed is in that family now for us. So thank you, both of you. And hopefully this place also gets the kind of, like, you know, it creates what it is intending to. Thank you.